Ariel, there's a new chapter that you're going to build with Daniel, a brand new chapter, one that's going to continue the heritage, something that's beautiful.
There's no words to show you how.
Daniel, when I thought about what to write to you on our wedding day, I was truly at a loss. How can I put into words how much you truly mean to me? It was then that I saw something I had totally forgotten about. Screenshots of text messages between one another that I had saved the first year we started dating. At the time, I remember thinking, could this guy be real? Every text we sent to each other, including the good mornings, good nights, and I love yous, felt so good and so right, I just had to save them on my phone. These screenshots were the proof you were kind of perfect.
Put you before me to the end of time. But until
the day is finally here. I still cannot believe how lucky I am to be marrying such an amazing girl. You are beautiful, loyal, smart, and most importantly, you're my best friend and partner. I am so excited for our future together and to build on our little family. Can't wait to see you in a few hours, honey. I love you so much.
Daniel, you are the love of my life, and I can't believe I found you in a crappy New York bar in Union Square. I love you more than you know, and can't wait to be your wife.
To your
There's a picture I have of you in my head. It's a picture that Daddy took of us when you were just a few weeks old. And you were looking at me with those beautiful blue eyes, like I was the only person in the world. And all I saw was love.
To the end of time. Our last breath rose in.
I woke up and looked at her with the light of her cell phone flashing on her face, and she was just grinning ear to ear. And I said, who are you smiling at? And she said, tonight I met a really nice boy. It does not take long to fall in love with Daniel. For me, it took seconds. And for someone who considers themselves not very religious, I finally found religion. I was like, please God, I really, really like this one. And then there was that Sunday. Ari, we were struck by you the moment we met you. Smart, beautiful, and fiercely independent.
I will forever. Put you before me to the end of time.
You're the third generation in your family that I married. Each of us must be doing something right.
You built the man. We watch you come into the world. We watch you mature. We watch you graduate. But nothing is like watching you walk down that aisle.
You don't need to see.
That's compelling, that's special, that's an experience that I'll never forget.
You don't need to dance like David.
It's been 2 years since we got engaged, almost 5 years since we met, and now we're standing in front of the same rabbi that married my parents 30 years ago. And I couldn't be happier, because you are the greatest thing to have ever happened to me.
Wish you could see yourself right now from where I'm standing.
Ariel, these past 5 years have been the best years of my life.
I don't know if I believe in fate or destiny, or if someone was looking out for me that night, but I do believe in luck. And I know that I'm the luckiest girl to have found you, and now the most thankful to have you in my life forever.
The second chapter was a bit harder. The sacrifices that you made, words won't really do it justice. You left behind your friends, pressed pause on your career just when you had made it to the top. You quit two jobs, nursed me through two knee surgeries, moved to two cities, held down the fort while I was gone, all while managing to raise the single most sweetest puppy of all time. Thank you for putting my goals ahead of yours. Thank you for believing in me. And thank you for putting up with my loony bin shenanigans along the way. I promise to always love you. I promise to always support you. And I promise to always put you and the family we create first. Let's begin the next chapter of our lives.
Mazel tov.
The two of you are fantastic people, but together, the two of you, there's nothing you can't do. This has been a 2.5 year journey for us, and we're just so happy to be here, and this place is beyond all expectations that we had.
I gotta tell you, I'm in awe of what's going on right now.
This wedding, this venue, these centerpieces are absolutely beautiful. It's everything Fender and I talked about since we were younger. But we all know the real MVP is Ariel.
Ari, Grandma and I have watched you grow from a beautiful little girl to a beautiful woman and bride.
Baruch HaKod Roi Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Amochi Lechem Min HaOretz. Amen.
I'm so happy that my brother, who some in this room might call unique and unconventional, has found someone that truly appreciates the person that he is and balances him perfectly. Ari, I'm so glad that you're in our lives, and I know you'll be there for him.
Six on the second. Just so you know, as your little brother, I will always be your biggest fan. I love you.
Ari, you have remained a constant love in my life. As I continue to look for my very own Daniel, I am so lucky to have you both by my side for the ride. I love, respect, and admire you both more than you can comprehend.
I remember my parents and I, we would tease you about how bossy you could be. My personal favorite Ari line to me would be, make yourself useful, Judd. Tonight, I'm making myself useful, and I'm handing down the reins to another dude. Good luck, Daniel.
I cannot think of a better couple than you guys. I'm honored to be part of this milestone in your lives and to celebrate such a true love.
I love the way Ariel and Daniel, often the hosts, can bring together a group of people and make everyone feel at ease. This makes them such a special couple. We'll never be short of close friends and people to host.
While everything else may change, if you choose right, your people will stay the same. And when I look at both of you, I know in my bones that you guys chose perfectly.
Stay balanced, prioritize towards each other. You love each other unequivocally, you guys will enjoy what Cliff and Beth and Carol and I have enjoyed, which is 65 years of bliss. Love you.
This night is beyond my wildest dreams, and I love you all.
You've all made this a very, very special weekend for us, and I cannot tell you how appreciative we are. You guys are all here celebrating. I've never been so sure of anything in my entire life. I'm so incredibly happy that we're married, and I love you.